One of my favorite ways to do cardio through the years is something that I call the stepping strike. And when I used to punch like this a long time ago, I didn't like punching. But this right here, forming the core fist, it's fun to do. Will this make you a good fighter? Well, if you're not a good fighter, this will not make you a good fighter. But it will give you a more powerful punch that is a lot safer for yourself and a lot more fun. So I'm gonna do this. It's a 150 pound heavy bag, and I'm just gonna step and strike, and I'm gonna push into it so it's my body weight hitting, and it's great cardio, so I'm gonna share it with you. So all I do is I just put these punches right in here, and every time I'm landing the fist, I land my foot. So it's here, here, and the weight of the bag is the resistance. And it's just so satisfying. Great way to do cardio. And it's a lot of work. And what I'll do is literally go for a few minutes on it. And it keeps you real honest. And this bag's nice and soft, so I don't even need to wear gloves. But that's it. That's a really fun way to put this into application for the stepping strike. It's a good way to get rid of sort of all the steam and frustration. Great cardio, and you unify so that you have the hands and feet working together. God bless.